Hello and welcome. Today, we will guide you through the process of adjusting the team settings of your EDU subscription. We suggest you review and adjust these settings before inviting members. However, you can make changes at any point. To begin, ensure you're in the team workspace. You can easily switch between workspaces from the panel on the left side. Next, click on your avatar icon, located in the top right corner of the screen. Then, select Team Settings. Within the team settings, you'll find several sections. In the branding section, you can update your organization's name or add a logo. Remember to save any changes you make. In the player identifier section, you can set the default settings for player identifier in your organization. If you enable the player identifier for all Kahoots and courses, the members of your workspace will still have the ability to disable or enable this option for specific Kahoots. In the report settings section, you can determine whether you want the admins and members to have access to all the reports stored in the shared workspace, or if you prefer them to only see their own reports. Disable these options to let them see all the reports stored in the shared workspace. Here, you can also adjust the default role assigned when someone joins your workspace. You can choose between Member or Limited Member. Depending on your plan, you may also have the ability to manage the AI settings. Decide if admins, members, and limited members can create content using our AI tools or not. Remember, if you want to give the license holders full access to the premium features the EDU plan offers, you will need to agree to our terms and conditions and student privacy policy. Once you do this, you won't be able to change the setting. That's all there is to adjusting your EDU team settings. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!